early stage disease, well, and I'm going to limit my discussion now to mycosis fungoides. This is the most common type of CTCL. So in mycosis fungoides, the early stage disease, patch and plaque stage disease, number of tumor cells is really low. The patches and plaques can be treated with local treatment like steroids. If it progresses to more tumor-like lesions, radiotherapy is an excellent choice. But if you would have a patient with lymph node involvement or organ involvement and blood involvement, at that moment you need systemic disease, and unfortunately the systemic diseases with the classic cytotoxic therapies are just not sufficiently effective, and they will lead to response, but we will have very rapid recurrence of tumor cells. So that's the medical need that we need to address, and with the novel antibody-based therapies, but also with the novel stem cell transplantation protocols that are being developed, we are getting into a better position here.